And we saw the living embodiment of that in Srila Prabhupada. He gave his life unconditionally, selflessly for you and me. He wanted nothing in return. Despite heart attacks, strokes, threats to his life, poverty, attacks by politicians, attacks by crazy people, despite every possible difficulty, he never questioned his mission. He carried on because it was based on love, based on compassion, the greatest power in all of creation is love. In a perverted state, it can totally corrupt even the greatest leaders of the world. But in a pure state, it can protect us from all dangers. And it can empower us to do anything for the welfare of humanity. Prabhupada at 70 years old, on the basis of faith in Krishna and his guru, love that was born of that faith. He traveled around the world 13 times, established over 100 centers, published tens of millions, hundreds of millions of books. And that love is still, even over 30 years after his physical disappearance, is energizing and empowering tens of thousands of devotees all over the world.